Good morning. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. I'm all loud. Good morning. I'm so excited. Today is day three of the challenge. Welcome to day three of the challenge, everyone. I hope that you're having a wonderful time being on this journey with me and Pastor Tony. For those of you that do not know, we have started a 30-day prayer and word journal challenge. And today is day three, and it's about prayers and petitions. So make sure you don't forget to pull out those journals, get started, and writing in those journals, write out your prayers and petitions. How has this journey so far been a blessing to you? I've received so many text messages to say, Pastor E, I was in a dry place. This challenge couldn't have come at a better time. And others of you have said, this is just what I needed to stop and take a pause. So come on and join the challenge. It's not too late. We'll love to have you on this 30-day journey.